Now let's head over to Luke Johnson while he gets heated with Mr. Ignatz in this week's episode of Hot Ones.
Hey there, Indian Hill. Welcome back to Indian Hill Hot Ones, the show with hot questions and even hotter wings. Today we have Mr. Ignatz in the seat. You may have seen him in class or just roaming the halls with his trademark classy beard. Mr. Ignatz, how does it feel to be in the seat?
It's an honor. I'm excited to be here. I love chicken wings and hot sauce. And you too.
Me too, yeah. I'm hoping so.
Yeah.
Alrighty, let's get it started. This is Secret Aardvark. I think it's hovering around the 25,000 Scoville unit range.
Okay.
Obviously, first question, what would you be doing if you were not a math teacher?
Yeah, I think about this a lot, and I would maybe be an electrician. I don't know. I think there's a big need for that. Or, I don't know, I could see myself just renting out surfboards on a beach somewhere. Mm. You know?
That's the dream.
That will be good life. But
heck yeah.
I don't know.
Alrighty. Just dive in. So, what is your favorite mathematical formula? I know there's plenty out there.
Man, goodness gracious. That's a tough one, the Pythagorean theorem.
That is,
you know, nice. That's a good one.
Pretty simple, easy to use, but also very effective.
It is.
All right. Ready for number three?
Yeah. Let's keep it going, dude.
You're ready. Guys, dive on in there.
To the bone. What am I eating here?
Blair's Mega Death Sauce with Liquid Rage. Gotta love it.
Mega Death?
Mm-hmm.
Like the band.
Okay. Now I'm gonna ask you a bunch of rapid fire questions. You just gotta
bring it.
Punch right through the heat.
Woo!
And let's see what happens. So, what is your favorite number?
7.
Favorite TV show?
Modern Family.
Your favorite day of the year?
My wife's birthday.
Your favorite holiday?
Halloween.
Woo! Oh, God, I love it. What's your favorite type of hot sauce?
This one. Can we dig in, dude?
Heck yeah, we can dig in.
I'm excited for this one.
I would like you to solve this equation on this piece of paper with this pencil.
Did you get this out of a book?
We got it out of a brain. That may or may not have gotten it from a book. Tell me, what are you thinking right now? What's going through your brain?
1,000,000.
Oh God, dude, I can't focus.
Right, so, okay, let's bring in the answer.
It does not look simpler though.
Hot sauce! Let's
see, Agerlander was, let me know, 8xy squared plus 3x squared y, all that's over. 36y squared minus 48x squared. I think we can give it to him. Thank you, Indian Hill, for joining us on this week of Hot Ones. See you next.